The second day of the rest of your life. For some reason, I'm weaker than I used to be. Maybe it's because of that repel thing. This is new. I don't know if this is better than what I have equipped. This is 50. Over at the side of the road, we spot a lone and gloomy grave marker with a lone and gloomy man in a black robe digging up the grave with a shovel. Hey, what you doing? The hooded figure looks at you, looks at the shovel, looks at the grave, and looks back at you. Do I really need to explain? I mean, why are you doing it? Well, it's for necromancy practice, right? I mean, you gotta get the bodies from somewhere. That's despicable. Shrug, this is necromancer's territory now. You moral outrage isn't really my concern. Did you just say shrug? Yeah, let's fight the necromancer. So I'm guessing there's still magic to discover here, and I still don't have any magic. Alright, stuck again. Got ourselves one hell of a canyon to get across and no materials for bridge building. Any ideas? There's an old mine town up north called Breadwood. They opened a lumber camp after the mines dried up. If you can fix a deal with them for the lumber we need, I can handle the engineering side of things. Okay, Breadwood camp on your map. Oh, I thought I was gonna get like a location, but I guess 5 meters too cheap to expect something. Yeah, so it's gonna go there, or maybe there, who knows. Let's wander. I got a heavy trigger finger. Getting perks all over. Okay, pretty cool, I guess. What perks did I get? Heavy trigger finger, +3 pistol attack damage, maximum HP, and spell damage. And I have yet to learn a spell. Alright, let's come back to these stupid skeletons. So that's a lot of whatever. I was 40 when she was born. Oh no, 37. Or was it 42? Okay, anything else? Okay. Pamela Smith. Jesus. Becky Smith. Died at the age of 24. So I'm looking at 24-year-old dead. Could be this. Patricia. Alright, there's a... I'm gonna go with Patricia. That's what we're looking for. Okay. Or maybe it was little Becky Smith, so who was aged? 16? Name ends in a vowel, and she's aged, died at the same age as some grannies. Rebecca Smith. Those skeletons were tough, as I remember it. There's a lot of stuff here. So puzzles. Puzzles in the cemetery. All right, reanimated dead people's skeletons. I don't want to be reanimated. Sounds horrible. Can you imagine having to walk around without your skin on? How embarrassing, not to mention cold. Who's he afraid of, though? Oh, Oh, maybe these bones. Shoot them! Whoa. Let's interrupt it. Oh, crap. There's quite a lot of them. This is not good at all. The bones don't seem to attack, though. So, hopefully... I can get some of them dead. Yeah, this isn't going well. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. But, since they're using ranged attacks, maybe I can do the same thing. Nope. That was a waste. God damn it. Every time I die, a new day starts. I don't know if I lose any stats because of that. It's hard to tell. All right.